saucy. Your mama told me read the book of Job. They should have called it the book of soul. I came into this hurtful earth in perfect health. Caught Steven Johnson syndrome when I was 10 years old. Internal and external fever, 80% fatality rate at that time, ain't that some shit? Severe pink eye, my eyes swollen shut for like 2 or 3 months, it's still bright as fuck. Oh, and I even lost my lip skin, grew back darker than its original pigment. Skin disfigured from boils and blisters, unidentifiable by my little sister. Come to think of it, I coulda got a crazy check. The shrink thought I'd be traumatized, but I'ma ride. My first years of junior high school were not alright. Them dimes wouldn't give me no time, no not a nod. I mean, not even you, we eventually got cool. But I was nobody, you was the hottest hottie in the school. Or the world to me, not saying that cause I'm your dude. I'm glad I got to watch the woman that you blossom to. Ironic, we always had the same classes. I copied off your work, and you ain't always had the right answers, but it worked. Mama, thanks a lot. Probably wouldn't had even graduated had you not. Somewhere down the line, we became an item. The love was in the air like this flight I'm lighting. The first few years were so exciting. Got deeper in this rap and started pushing shit back. My money got funny, you wanted to go on dates. I had a Soundwave beat tape, tryna beat Drake. Coulda spent every minute with you, but I had to get it. For me and you, you sing too, so you knew the business. I know it was hard, but you stayed down. My fam had doubts, you told me you was proud. I did some things, you did some things, always came back together. We knew the only way to make it work is work together. 7 whole years, 7 whole years. It was supposed to end with our grandkids. Luckily for me, I'm used to being cut short. I'm such a nice guy. Why, Lord? Why, Lori? Why you had to take her from me? Guess he needed your angel face for all of heaven to see. Your picture's still on my mirror and it's so scary. I swear I still ain't looked at your obituary. So now I'm so doped up, I think I'm flying. I hope the spliff will never finish. I guess the Mayans wasn't lying. 2012, my world ended. You used to say that I could see the future. You was wrong, cause you was in it. And I was just with you the day before. You said you loved me, I said I loved you more. And as much as I wanna cower, bit the mic a do, and fall off a fucking tower trying to find you, I gotta stay, cause I remember that day. I looked you in the face and told you nothing could stop me, not even you. Stick to the plan, I meet you at our spot. If reincarnation is true and we don't get too lost, even if you forget me and everything you left behind, I never lied, I love you in a place where there's no space and time. I close my eyes and I could still hear you singing loud. We never got to tell them who the love religion was about. I ain't finna stage a cry in this rhyme sign. Sincerely yours, I live to let you. Everything I love the most gets taken away. My mama and music is next. And if that happens before I turn 28, then I'm going out with Kurt Cobain. I still believe in God, we just ain't never spoke. Unless we talking symbolically, then I might agree. But if you really wanna look at it that way, then hey man, God don't like me. I refuse to believe that, but what's acceptable is anything's possible, but nobody's special. My mom took my TV, Clem took my radio. Now I'm on TV and on the radio. Don't be dethroned by these systems of control. Just keep your fingers crossed and get them locks off your soul. Don't be dethroned by these systems of control. Just keep your fingers crossed and get them locks off your soul.